people can understand bringing different cultures together, and it's so fun and it's so exciting, and it involves children, it involves making art, and really visuals cross boundaries and help you understand things in a way that you that words can't do, because you know you can't say it in another culture, but you can see it, right? And you can see these colors that he's working with are just so through the roof, man. You know, it's just, they're totally whacked. I'm like, Rashir, where did you get these color schemes, you know? I can see he's studying that a little bit, though. He's got opposites, you know, this opposite pink, pink of baby blue, you know? And it's a little bit, I think that lowrider culture will really get into it, don't you think? So yeah, I think it crosses a lot of boundaries, and I think that the Nelson's really working on that. And I know the Smithsonian's got them lined up. And I mean, even this temple where I'm going, they want to have him. You know, everybody, you know, so the Jewish community is very interested in it. Is this great? So it's a marvelous, it's just really takes my program to another level, another way of bringing different cultures together and explaining them and seeing some positive things, which is what we don't see in the news, about another culture, which is absolutely thrilling.